Hello, boys. I'm Walker, and I bring you another commentary on my YouTube channel. This is, I would say, a banger. It's me, Sangwe and Flux, versus the second account, MK5, Phantom, and Blobbed. I'm drinking something on my... of my strawberry milk over here.
All units. All units. All units.
You see Sangwe playing as Yavi. And me playing as the Forge.
Local units.
Flux playing
local units
as a Prophet, I think. Versus two Unices and I think a Prophet as well. Might have been a Brute.
Local units.
No, it is a Brute, not a Prophet.
Warehouse
I actually remember. I recorded three videos for you right now. This is the last one of the day. This is the fourth video.
Ready for local units.
And this video is coming on New Year. So if you guys watch this, I wish you having a really good New Year.
Local units.
I hope you are be healthy
warehouse complete.
And gonna start great in this New Year.
Local units. Going now.
And I'm playing a reactor second down check as a Forge, and we push the Brute off.
Ready to serve.
And actually, I kill the Brute on offense. In about like 2 minutes.
Enemy engagement.
I don't know if Sangwe is watching
local
on
units
there. But it is actually a point.
Local units.
And then me.
Local units.
Have
local units.
The Prophet on local the obvious units offense. And they don't have
local
a Brute.
Ready for local units.
Actually, somewhere trying to play.
Warehouse complete. Local units.
No, he's going to
offense. Local units. Local units. Local units. Local units.
On the way.
Yep, somewhere's going
local
on offense.
About time. Local units. Local units.
I killed the Brute without using a debomb. And I think I lost two Hawks.
Enemy engagement.
So we're
local
taking
units
his obby. Same account don't actually have any.
Local units.
He don't wanna rebuild the Brute. It's
local
looking like
units.
He don't wanna rebuild the Brute.
Local units.
Sangre's got into the last corner base.
Local units.
Actually,
local
Flux
units
is doing it with the Ghost.
Local units. Local units.
So we can see when they clearing
local
a base.
Units.
I'm giving a base by myself. On the Prophet side.
Enemy engagement.
And there we see no rebuilding of the Brute. And two Brutes are playing defense. And going for eco. The other two units he's pushing on. Arby base trying to force the Arby to recall. And the Brute already has three upgrade heads. Easy snipes for Sangwe.
Local units. Local units. Local units. Local units.
I would love it more if this head would have been died and then recalled, but And it seems like the communication in the other team was not that great, because suddenly is about to pick some hostile over here. But they already know, like, rather than... Okay, the communication might be better, as I was thinking. Because they debumped. Yeah. And I'm doing a greedy heal over here. There you go. Local units. I think this was alright. We forced them getting out of this debunk. No, all we could have. Kill more hogs.
Local units. Warehouse upgrade. Local units.
I didn't understand this move, to be honest.
Local units.
And I drop another heal on strong wheel.
Local units.
And Sangme is deciding to get the benches.
Local units. Local units.
Flux is going benches as well.
Local units.
And Sangmi is going banshees because he's expecting tanks from the enemy team, because the enemy team lost a lot of hogs. Almost all their armies. And they are not even on Gren at that time, which usually indicates that they are going tanks, and then the shield on the Kabi base indicates that as well. Because he wanna build ramps. But you can argue as well, he's going shield no matter what. To hold his summoner. There we go. You wanted to go all RB first. But I don't like all of it. I really don't like it.
Local units.
Especially not versus two units. In that case, we definitely need units out of the army. Because the units definitely have a debomb on the back end. And they need it. And I think those guys have two anvils. And two anvils. And two cryos are deadly, even if your teammate have tanks. And then you need like support units like raids or even hunters. Upgrade has a lot of boots. I really don't know what the guy was doing. Boots, engineer. What you don't know? I really hope not. Why you build so much boots when you see the other guy has tanks? Or even you don't even build your fruit. Why you build so much fruit? What is this red guy doing?
Local units. Local units.
He built like five fruits as a minimum to don't do anything with them.
Local units.
At least he could have get the walls. I don't get it. I don't get to the point, to be honest. And there is one of the demons. I'm pretty sure the other demon is recharged. So Red lost 3 energies and 5 boots for free. Maybe not 3 energies, but that was a minimum of 2 energies. And on paper, that's more than 1,000 he lost. I really was expecting to go quick into VAMs, to counter our VAMs at least. Or go into benches when he sees my tanks on the field. Because the Gauss obviously countered the air. But then you don't have anything to fight the tanks. And I've seen more raids are played in these kind of games. I mean, in the last like 5 to 6 years of Halo Wars, usually it was double summon. I mean, double summon. 2 players of the curry score, double summon. If there is an army, maybe a single summon, and then go into a rage as well. But it was not often like somebody pulls off the raid. But in the last days, even on the last month, we see more raids than you have double cover, because it's really, really strong.
Local units.
Even in a small number, it's still strong. Hundreds are in a small number, it's not strong because you can pull off the ram with the warlocks, and in the later stage of the game you definitely need to have tech 300s. But when you have tech 300s, it is dead in a decent amount of numbers, like 8 minimum. Unreal rage down back and trying to catch these hogs. But there is a second depot and the Killoni army.
Local units.
Instantly rebuilding the army. I only sent 4 tanks on offense and left like 5 tanks on defense and 1 hog on Sangwei's ramp that we see when those guys push on Sangwei. The other ramp that pushed on Purple, but Purple already had shield up and decided to go to Sangwei, but there we go, I already have. That's reason. I already have shield. And me and Flux are killing Red's main base so far. Drop the carpet on two beds. Drop the base and then it's all. Then we got to kill the base. But we don't have weapons, but this is what we're gonna do. I should have like 4 tanks coming in a second. And we scouted that Red was taking the base in front of us to stay in the game. Oh man, what the fuck is going on? I sent my other four tanks through the tally to kill that space again. Yep. This should be game. On paper, this is 2v3. And those guys cannot fight my tanks. They only can fight my tanks when they got a good double cryo. Warehouse complete. Ready. But even all then, units. It's really hard. Orders. I double clicked somewhere because I was banking money. I had the money. I'm going for spawns. I recycled one of my VDs and going for spawns right now. But we will not see any spawns on the field because they are resigned. They resign until the spawns come in again. We're going. Local units. But I'm building 3 spawns right now and get the tech 2 upgrade on the spawns. All units. Such amount of money I had right now. And I was really hoping that Flux would have still had the shield and I only have to focus on one side. You know, because if he would have had a shield, I really have more reaction time. Like, definitely, he's giving me like 20 more seconds to drive on his base. But for some reason, he decided to drop a summit, drop the shield for a summit. We already have won the game. He decided such stupid moves.
Local units. Local units. Into the fight. Tell us where.
All units. Well, and there we go. We see it right now.
Local units. All units.
He dropped his shields for no reason. And he was not even clicking on that he's doing stupid stuff like that. He even say, hey, look team. And the dummy. And on that point, I also don't understand. I really don't understand why he is rebuilding this summit after that. He could go raids as well. What they are gonna do was double raids when the cubby is out.
Local units. Your team is victorious.
He should have had the shield up and recycled the summit for factory and then double factory tanks versus two guys going ghost. But it is Flux, so you don't have to expect too much. But it was a GG and I'll see you guys later.